What's your name?
Jerry Smith.
What kind of car do you race?
I'm driving a Devon C 1962 model.
Why do you get involved in vintage racing? Why are you doing this?
I'm doing it because it's the only place I can drive 100 miles an hour and not get a speeding ticket.
Okay, cool. Please tell us your name.
My name is John Faulkner.
What kind of car do you race?
I race an NTA.
Why do you vintage race?
Why do I vintage race? Yes. It's exactly the kind of racing I like to do. Very low key, and very friendly, camaraderie, and a lot of fun.
What's your name?
Bill Rampey.
What kind of car do you race?
Triumph Spitfire.
And why do you get involved in vintage racing?
Well, for the tournament.
Perfect answer. What's your name?
Mike Clark.
What kind of car do you have?
Two Alphas.
Why do you like vintage racing?
Because I think it's more respectful to fellow competitors. That's my sort of take on it. That you know, other types of racing. People don't know each other that they're racing with. They don't hang out with each other. They don't learn to respect each other as fellow racers. Here in Vintage, we are a family, and we know each other, and we drink together, and we race together.
What's your name?
Drew Cullen.
What kind of car do you race?
A 1958 Elva Career.
Why are you involved in vintage racing?
Because it's a lot of fun.
Come on, better.
And the people.
There
and
you go.
I love the people.
There you
I
go.
Love the...
Hi, what's your name?
Jeff Graham.
What kind of car do you have?
I have a 58 Bugeye Sprite right-hand drive.
And why do you like vintage racing?
Because all my friends are here. And on top of that, I have more fun doing this than anything else I've done in my life, really.
Great, thanks.
Hobby, best hobby in the world.
Excellent.
Okay.
What's your name?
Michael Orich.
What kind of car do you race?
I have a few. I've got an Elva Mark IV, I got an Elva Courier, and a Geneta G4.
And why do you like vintage racing?
Oh, best thing I've ever done. I'm sorry I waited so late in life.
Okay.
Next time around, I'll start earlier.
Perfect. Hey, what's your name?
Dave Smith.
What kind of car do you race?
Austin Healey Sprite, Bugeye.
And why do you like vintage racing?
I like the people.
You don't like the cars?
I like the cars, but I like the people. I like hanging out with people.
All right, very cool. Thank you. Hey, what's your name?
Oh, I'm on camera, too.
Yeah, you are. Hey,
I'm Steve Herstritt.
And what kind of car do you have, Steve?
I have a 64 Turner and a 65 Austin Healey Sprite.
And why do you race, Steve?
Because it's a rush.
Thanks, Steve. Hi, what's your name?
Harry Soroka.
And what kind of car do you have?
1967 Autodynamics Formula V.
And why do you like vintage racing?
Because I love it so much. Everybody's very friendly. Cars are fast. And I love driving, racing that green, butt-ugly MG midget.
Hi, what's your name?
Dave Good.
And what kind of car do you have, Dave?
Got a 59 MGA vintage racer.
And why do you like vintage racing, Dave?
I like all aspects of it. I like the car prep. Particularly I like the people, and I like the events, and the racing's lots of fun.
Thanks, Dave. Hi, what's your name?
Butch O'Connor.
And what kind of car do you have?
Well, this weekend I have my Miata.
But what kind of vintage car do you have?
Oh, I have an MGA and an MGB.
Okay, why do you like vintage racing?
I love it. It's just so much fun. Good people, good cars. It's a throwback. I'm young again.
The throwback. I like it. Thanks. What's your name?
Rob Brownlee-Tomaso.
Okay. And what kind of car do you have?
It's a 1961 MGA.
And why do you vintage race?
It's probably the coolest thing I've ever done. It's been a race fan all my life, and I never thought I'd be doing it, and we're doing it. It's a lot of fun. There's a lot of great camaraderie, and it's exciting. It's fantastic.